guys and welcome back to swapsinfo.com. In this video, I will be demonstrating how you can reset your forgotten password of any Windows user or administrator account in Windows 10. So in case you have forgotten your password and you don't remember, to start with, we need a Windows bootable drive. To make a bootable USB drive, you need a USB drive of around 8 GB. And Windows 10 ISO files, which you can download from Microsoft's website, as well you can find Google Drive links down in the description below. Now to burn this ISO file onto a DVD or to a USB drive, we need this special software which is called Rufus. I will also leave a download link for this software down in the description below. Now open Rufus. Now select your device, which can be a USB drive or a DVD drive. After selecting the drive, now you have to select the ISO image. So click on the disk icon and navigate to your ISO file. Now select the ISO file and click open, and you can see the software has automatically selected the suitable settings as well renamed the drive randomly. So there's no need to change any settings. In case you have changed it, then you can see the ones on the screen and restore them to default. And now click start. After clicking start, it will start copying the ISO files, so wait for it. So it says ready, the process has completed, means your bootable USB drive is ready. So close this window and plug in the USB drive to the locked computer. So this is the PC from which I am locked out from. Now I will plug in my bootable USB drive and press restart. So this is my boot screen, and now I will press F8 to get into boot manager. Now this key F8 works for me, but it can be different from manufacturer to manufacturer, and you might have to take a look at your user manual or just Google it. So this is our boot menu, and now I will click USB mass storage device, which is a bootable USB drive. After clicking on it, now we will boot using our bootable USB drive. So we have successfully booted using our bootable USB drive. I will just press next at the screen, and then at your left corner of the screen you will find this repair your computer. Click on it. After clicking on it, you will see two more options. After clicking on troubleshoot, now you will see six more options, out of which we have to click on command prompt. Now this is our command prompt open, and now type disk part and hit enter. Now type list volume, and you will see list of all the volumes on this machine, out of which volume number 3, which has letter F assigned to it, is my system partition, which I recognize due to its size. In case you had a label to all the drives, you can also read the labels here, but I know because of its size that it's volume number 3 assigned with letter F. Now I will exit disk part by typing exit and pressing enter. Now we have left disk part. Now I will type the letter F, which was assigned to volume number 3, which contains my system files. This letter can be different for you, so make sure you enter the correct one. So type F followed by colon and press enter. Now we have to navigate to Windows System 32 folder. To do so, type CD space Windows / System 32 and press enter. Now we have navigated to folder Windows System 32. Now type command move space utilman.exe space utilman.exe.bak and press enter. Now we will replace utility manager with command prompt. So type copy space cmd.exe space utilman.exe and hit enter. Now we have to restart our system by typing wpeutil space reboot and hit enter key. So now we are rebooting. So this is our lock screen. So now you can click the ease to access button and launch command prompt. So now you can see our command prompt has been launched. Now in this command prompt, type net user and hit enter key. So as you can see, Swaps is the only account on this system which is administrator. Now I will reset the password for Swaps account by typing net space user space double quotes followed by your user account name, which is Swaps in my case, again double quotes space asterisk, and hit enter. So now to reset the password, I will leave the password field empty and it will ask retype the password to confirm. Please keep this field blank to remove the password and just press enter. So now it says the command completed successfully. So our command is complete. Now type exit and press enter. Now we can log into our system without the password. Now the first thing to do is restart your PC. Now press F8 and boot into your boot manager again and select the bootable USB drive to boot from it. Now I will click next and then select repair your computer, troubleshoot, command prompt. Skip this drive for me and then our command prompt is open again. Now we will revert the changes that we had done to the utility manager. Now navigate to our system partition, press F colon and press enter. Now navigate to Windows System 32 folder by typing cd windows/system32 and press enter. Now to restore our utility manager, type move space utilman.exe.bak/utilman.exe and press enter. Now type all and press enter. Now type wp util /reboot and press enter. So that's all. Hope this video was easy to follow. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and like this video.